Tremendous problems are caused at the southern border, from drugs to the wrong people being allowed to come in because of a corrupt and broken system that can be changed in 20 minutes. 20 minutes, if they want to change it. In the meantime, we have to do it the tough way. And there's no reason for that. That's why we are calling on Congress to fix our terrible immigration laws. Stop, catch, and release. You catch them, and you release them. That doesn't work too well with all these great officers I'm looking at. They never heard of a thing like that. To end deadly sanctuary cities, to stop the visa lottery program where they take lottery systems and a country will put you into a lottery and then deposit you into the United States. I don't think most countries are giving us their finest. Do you agree? And that's what's happening. And it's causing tremendous problems with crime and other things. And I have to tell you, Border Patrol and ICE and just law enforcement in general, the job they've done and the job they're doing is incredible. What they have to go through, the bravery, I've gotten to know so many, especially at the border, and what they have to go through and the danger is incredible. But they do it, and to them, it's something they love to do. They feel they're doing it for their country. They love to do it, and they do it well. To every mom and dad, brother and sister, spouse and child of the brave fallen officers we honor today, America joins together in expressing our love and our gratitude, our grief, and our firm resolve to be with you every single step of the way. We will never let you down. Your loved ones were the finest and the bravest, and they're all looking down right now. They're looking down on their families. Every time they put on the badge, they knew they might not make it home. And so did their families know that. Each time they went on a shift, they knew it could be their very last. And when that time came where they knew there was danger, when evil lurked, they did not run, they did not hide. They always ran forward. They answered the call. They gave their lives for all of us. The men and women of law enforcement devote their lives to protecting our children, securing our streets, and keeping our communities safe. Moms and dads can sleep soundly at night. Kids can play with neighbors outside. And grandparents can feel at peace in their homes because they know America's officers are the absolute best, and they're always on the beat. The courage and sacrifice of our heroes is the reason our flag stands tall and bravely. Our hearts beat with pride, and our country remains one people, one family, and one nation under God.